This was so weirdly great to be back.